Jacob. That's me. And we're on the Dude Ranch. With two teams, helpers, co-hosts, and the host, we're all here on the Dude Ranch.
Welcome back to Character Elimination Dude Ranch. Since everyone was up for elimination except for Bianca, Jesse Cake, and Marcos Ambrose, one of our co-hosts, as voted by the viewers, has to go host the elimination. Okay, contestants, my name's Number Guy, and let's get started with today's elimination. You guys are so close, but yet still far away. But how many of you will remain? The answer, my friends, is 18. 18 of you will remain. 18. With that said, let's get on to the prize. The one who won the prize is True. True, can you come on up? True, you got the most prize votes, so you win the prize. Excellent. What is it? You get Cranky Bugs and other Thomas stories on VHS. Excellent. Now let's head to the elimination votes. The person who received the most elimination votes was June. June, can you come up? Sorry, June, but you've been eliminated. Well, I already won 12. I don't need to win it again another season. Saddle the horse. Okay, June. Any last words? Yes. Annie, good luck. Okay, everyone. Yesterday, I made a mistake. I ordered 500 pounds of milk, but unfortunately, it turned into 500 pounds of almost butter. Wait, why did you say 500 pounds? Yes. And this is the equivalent to 227 liters. And I'm rounding it to the closest, I round it to the closest number just to be sure. The almost butter is being carried in these milk churns. Your challenge is to churn it into butter and then deliver it to the bakery. So we need enough buttermilk biscuits for the ranch party at the end of the season. Whoever manages to come through and make the butter first will win. So, you better get churning. Thomas! What? What could it possibly be? I need your help with something, mate. What could you possibly need? Well, we have a lot of almost butter that needs to be churned into butter, and I need your help. Okay, what do you need? I'm going to put it into trucks, and you and I are going to take it to the bakery. Hopefully, your speed will hopefully turn it into butter.
Will I get to go fast like I did last time I did this?
Yes, sir, mate.
Okay, then we're going to the bakery.
Okay, Thomas, you ready?
Yes.
Are you?
Yes.
Full power we go.
Okay, then, here we go.
Faster, Thomas, faster.
At your command, Ambrose.
Up the hill we go. How's this, Ambrose? Is this good?
Yes, Thomas, keep going faster.
The milk churns are shaking around. We're almost there.
Okay, Thomas, we're stopping at the bakery. You can stop now. Everyone, me and my friend here are here on behalf of Sir Jacob Ems. Now, I know these are are milk churns, but it's what's inside that counts. Ambrose, can you look inside one of the churns to see what the results are?
Sure, Thomas.
And when he looked inside, they could not believe their eyes. The almost butter had turned into butter! And there was more than enough to make all the buttermilk biscuits for the end of the season party. When Sir Jacob Ems heard the news, he was very impressed. And he spoke to Thomas and Marcos Ambrose when they arrived back.
I gotta tell you guys, when I started this challenge, I did not expect you guys to do it. But I'm more than impressed. Ambrose, you win.
Thanks, mate.
And this means that everyone else is up for elimination. With Ambrose, Immune, Draculaura, Annie, True, Princess Presto, Laguna Blue, Jesse Cake, Super Y, Claudine Wolf, Bianca, Alice, Willow, Frankie Stein, Little Red Monster, Harriet, Sunny, Sploshy, and Hazel are up for elimination. And there's a twist. These contestants will be voting for who to eliminate, and it will be a triple elimination. And you guys must not forget to vote. But in the meantime, you must not forget to vote for either Avery or Real Life Jacob to hand out the prizes. And since you guys won't be vote, you guys are allowed to vote for which one of these contestants to win the prize. You will be voting on something else besides the prize for one of these contestants. And for either Avery or Real Life Jacob to hand out the prizes. Two of these eliminated contestants are going to rejoin the game for the last time in this season, and you guys will decide who it is. So, viewers, I really need you to vote. You can choose between Waluigi, Alpha Pig, Page M's, Boom Boom, Pom Pom, David, Toby, 2022 Raisin, Quincy, Lightning McQueen, Wonder Red, Mr. Game & Watch, Leo, Lacey, Caramella, Gigi, Mario, Sunny, E, and June. And to make this very wild, you guys will vote for 10 of these contestants. And the two with the most votes will rejoin the game. Cast your 10 votes for 10 of these contestants by commenting on this video.
Okay, everyone, get in line to see the Queen of Canada up close and personal.
Well, I'm excited. Me too. Wait, don't I know her from somewhere?
See you next episode, viewers.